Seriously, like, the thought of eating more pancakes right now is, like, kind of repulsive.
You can do it. Pretend they're cheeseburgers.
Oh, I love cheeseburgers.
There you go.
There you go. It's all in the mind.
I mean, just think, if you, like, keel over and croak and the ambulance comes, how many views you think we're going to get?
Oh, yeah. Man dies on Mancakes. I'll tell you what, if I start sweating, I'm done, dude.
Pancake sweats?
No. No, I'm all good. I'm all for a good case of the meat sweats, but pancake sweats, I gotta think about this.
All right, take a break.
You gotta power through, babe. You can do it.
I made it farther than last time. If I like break this down by number of bites that I actually have, divide it by the time until 3 a.m.
Yeah.
Be like a bite every 10 minutes and just get through this.
There you go. There you go. Bite every 10 minutes. Look at that. That plate's almost gone.
This plate's almost gone. I thought the strategy was good.
Yeah, the strategy was awesome. I mean, break it down. Still... I mean, it not only physically, I think it broke it down mentally. It's like, okay, just this little chunk of pancake that I need to get through. Okay, now just another little chunk of pancake that I need to get through.
Just this one more bite, one bite at a time.
Yep.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. I'm hurting already.
Okay.
I mean, you know, after a while, you're kind of over it. Like, I'm cool on pancakes. Pancakes.
All right. He's got the Coke. He's going to try and burp it out. And just taking his time. We're in no hurry.
Nice to wash, kind of wash that out of my mouth, you know?
Yeah. One half. More down.
There's half.
Huh?
There's half.
Yeah. Look at that empty plate. That's the second empty plate.
Bench taking a nap here, so.
I'll wake you in a half hour.
Give me an hour, and I'll go at it again.
Dude, it's not over until you blow the chunks.
It's close to over. Tell you what, if I keep trying to eat on those, we're gonna about to have a full plate of mango.
Look at that. Half a plate. There's two slices of pie.
Mancake pie.
It's two slices of pie. Now, who can't eat two slices of pie? See, look at that. There's two slices gone. There's two slices left. This went, I don't know, half hour, I'd say.
But that's like saying, who couldn't eat two double cheeseburgers?
Oh, you should have let that one fly.
All that does is ease the pain a little bit.
Well, whatever works.
I mean, I won't say that freed up any room. Just saying. I'm not quite so miserable right this second.
I mean, you know, no pressure. Just realize there's almost 9,000 people who will be brokenhearted.
Brokenhearted. I mean, you just can't beat, though, Arnold when he says, wrong, Conan, what is best in life? And he says, to crush your enemies, to see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentations of the women. That is correct.
Okay.
You can't beat that.
There you go.
You can't tell me that's not good acting.
But you latch onto that today.
Crush the man.
I mean, maybe you should dress the part, you know?
Maybe.
You put on your Conan garb.
Suck a camel on the way in.
So you go up here. Look at on his face. I mean, he's looking kind of disappointed as he looks down on you right now.
What is Mad Max and the Duke gonna say?
Yeah, I mean, you got the Duke up there looking.
If I don't do this,
little tiny Asian girls down here.
Seriously,
little tiny Asian girl. Let's say the little tiny Asian girl. Okay, check this out. It says she's 5. Well, not really, but. Look at that.
Yeah.
And we've got
Look at, she's little too.
Look at the little girls. Look at the little girl.
She did it.
There's another little girl.
Oh, there's another.
I don't know, guys. Nice. What do you think? Do you think you should give it in or go for the other two pieces of pie?
Do you think I'm looking at
it? There's a really cool one.
This picture's right there.
This kid's 11.
This kid's 9.
Kid's
dude,
11.
This dude, kid's 9 and check this guy.
9 years old.
11 and 9. Dude.
What?
Here's a.
He fed him to his dog or something. Come on.
Here's 11 and 9 year olds. What do you have to say? I mean, Wade's giving up after
I really
2.
I really thought he could do it.
Are you disappointed in him?
No, I'm not disappointed. I wouldn't say that. I think, you know, there's always tomorrow.
It's not
but,
game over yet.
But I really thought he was going to be able to take him down. Didn't you?
I did.
You too?
I really did.
Yeah.
Okay. You look so hopeful.
Sorry about that.
That's okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He just had this look of, he was ready to take it on.
There was a fire in there.
No, we didn't count him out yet, actually. I think he still has a chance.
Yeah. Yeah, I think so, too.
Yeah.
Okay, gang. He made it through half. And we're going to join Wade in progress for final comments.
Wade, what do you got to say?
Ouch. Nah, it's not so much that I'm just full. I mean, I am full. There's no doubt about that. It's a lot of bread and it fills you up. I think a lot of it is just, it's so much pancake. It's all pancake. There's like nothing to break that up. No stuff in between. But I don't know, I guess I just don't have that much of a taste for pancakes. Oh, thank you very much, ladies, for your help. I think I'm done. I think I'm only half a man.
Maybe so. Next week.
No.
I think I'm half a man. That's it.
See, we may have to take on some other challenge. I mean, this is the second time.
The eating before you came, maybe it was
that was last time.
Yeah, you had a big tamale before he came.
I didn't eat this time. I had a bowl
today?
Of cereal this morning.
Like I think a good strategy next time might be to come here after Thanksgiving. I mean, your stomach is all stretched out.
I think you spend a couple weeks just drinking a lot of water, like gallons of water, to stretch your stomach out.
That could help.
And then you just you come here and you just pee it out, and then you eat all the pancakes to replace
there
the
you
replace the empty spot.
I got
with
it.
Pancakes.
I just think it's just so much pancake
here.
That I
that's
just
right.
can.
Yeah.
So you're gonna do it next time, right?
We'll stop talking about pancakes now.
All right.
I can't even stomach the word now.
I can't even look at those things right now. It's terrible.
Watch for yourself on YouTube.
Oh. You haven't eaten any in a while.
Man. Honestly, it's not even just the fact that I'm full. I'm definitely full, but I think, like, if there was an omelet right here, I could probably start picking away at it.
Yeah.
I just can't do it because it's just so much pancake. Just the thought of even, like, the last few bites that I took was, like, a struggle.
Yeah.
Not because it was being full, but I just was over it, you know?
And there. That's it, gang. We came, we saw, we bottomed out. But that's okay. We did better than last time. We did better than last time. I would say he probably ate another quarter.
Last time I probably had, the one off the top and then a hole out of the middle. So I'd say maybe one and a quarter or something.
Okay, so maybe one and a quarter.
I did one and a half this time.
Yeah, one and a half this time. So, all right, leave your comments down below. Don't be nasty. He did his best. Final comments. Final. Oh, I'm gonna get you in the picture.
Stick a fork in it. It's done.